So we learn the thought, think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When a life gets in your heart, babe, don't you forget about me. Bye.
No talking in detention. Oh, silent crowd.
Finally, he's here. I gotta go, Jerry. I'm coming.
Hey, watch this.
Wow, really, guys? That's so mature. Nice. Oh my gosh, I'm so bored. Someone entertain me.
Jeez, you're so annoying. How did you even get in here?
Well, it all started with this.
Well, it started in class, and I was like, oh my gosh, lol. And then the teacher comes on serious, like, and demands to have my phone. I tried shouting, but like, it didn't work. And then that witch took my phone.
My story.
That's not even that bad. Dude, I can top that.
Yeah. Dude, Saturday, me and my best friend were having an arm wrestling contest, and I let him win. Being not the winner, I was dared to go into the office and to fart it through the PA system. Then I made a break for it, dude, and stole the principal's stupid blankie and threw it at some dork that was in my way. Dude, that was so beast.
Seriously,
dude?
Who do you think you are?
Okay, so
it's
oh, okay, well, anyways, here's my story.
I was staying up all night partying and drinking lemonade all night, and I was having so much fun that I partied too much, that I was knocked out till 9 a.m. when class already started. And I did not care at all, since I was already going to be put in detention again for the fifth time, and we don't do anything anyways.
That's my story.
Just spill it out already!
Well, it all started as I was in the process of saving a helpless, innocent, and beautiful creature. This dude comes by and throws a small blanket at me with enough force to almost give me a concussion. Luckily, the creature was quite alright, but as I got up, I turned to a not-so-jolly principal, demanding this blanket back, which I gladly did. But I was very confused. She then proceeded to give me a detention slip, which is how I ended up with you guys.
Oh, that's where I left it. Well, it's your fault for being out the wrong time anyway.
Don't listen to her. It's not your fault.
What a princess.
At least I'm popular. No one even likes you. Why are you even here?
At least my story's not as dumb as yours. Here's my story.
A couple weeks now, the school has been cutting my favorite music programs one by one. These classes are the only reason why I go to school. And why would they cut them? Why not the sports program? That's so stupid. I became so enraged with these actions, so at lunch I led a rebellion. The teachers tried to get me off the table, but that didn't stop me. With the megaphone in my hand, I spoke my mind, which got me here in this dump.
Wow. But Steph, no one likes you.
Wow, you guys have sad lives. When I'm ruling the world as a doctor once I find the cure for cancer, you guys are going to be kissing my feet as McDonald's workers. What'd you say, punk?
Oh, nothing, nothing at all.
That's what I thought. Why are you even here?
Well, this is what happened.
You know it, baby. Tell me.
3.
Where's that other thing? Where'd he go? Oh my god.
Go.
What's up, Puppy?
Don't believe that, it's too quiet.
Go.
What's up, Puppy?
Louder.